back to Colorado, I'm from KC. I love it in the mountains where the kush is so tasty. Link up with some real Denver niggas, yeah, we locked in. Even got some niggas in Aurora, yeah, it's poppin'. Came right back to Killer City to my Brody's. With some of that super fire Colorado OG. That's word to my only white friend, he a grower. The weed's a little better and the price a little lower. Shit, I'm from the five, everybody young blow. That's why I love the CO, everybody young dro. If you come to my city, you gon' probably need a pass. Cause them 51st block Crip niggas on that ass. And I'm talking about some niggas that ain't never left the hood. If you long distance family, that's the only way you good. But I'm not a local nigga, everybody know me. I fuck with Louis from the Shy and Ice, Bezo from the deep, yeah. I'm not your average hustler, bitch, I move around. Been all around the map, but KC is the town. I'm not your average nigga, bitch, I'm papered up. You wanna fuck with me, then get your paper up. I'm not your average hustler, bitch, I move around. Been all around the map, but KC is the town. I'm not your average nigga, bitch, I'm papered up. You wanna fuck with me, then get your paper up. I just came back from Omaha, they prices up. They pay $2 just for a zip, I'm like, that's nice as fuck. My little cousin in Ohio, he be taxing bands. But all they know is cracking coke, so it's in high demand. I even been to Arizona, they got hella deals. I had a white bitch out in Phoenix, she had hella skrill. But shit, I come from California, we got everything. The city of the angels, home of the gangbang. Steel suit, whooping all red wardrobe. Represent the beat everywhere that I go. I'm from LA but got family in the Bay though. You should see my little essay bitch and they go. Getting hella money everywhere that I go. Copping whole things from the homie Milo. I'm not your average hustler bitch, I move around. Been all around the map but LA is the 10. I'm not your average nigga bitch, I'm papered up. You wanna fuck with me, then get your paper up.